My son was one of the last that was shot. He was next to last who was shot. And from the reports that we have, Eric Harris looked at Daniel and insulted him. I believe it was he called him Four Eyes because he wore glasses. And he fired a shot that went into Daniel's hand. Daniel fought back. He took the chair that was there and he pushed it towards Eric Harris. And for that, he paid with his life. Eric Harris fired one more time and shot him in the face. Killed him.
There was a picture of my son lying dead on the sidewalk. That was our notification. The sheriff, John Stone, and the district attorney, Dave Thomas, they never contacted us. The coroner never contacted us. We learned from a picture in the paper.
Wow.
It's like they did it for Daniel.
We are the